And we start with this. New tonight, one of the central figures of the Cuyahoga County corruption case is out of prison. The attorney for former county auditor Frank Russo telling News 5 Russo is home from a federal facility in North Carolina. He tells us Russo is on home confinement because he fit the requirements for release amid the COVID-19 crisis. Not yet clear if Russo will have to serve his remaining sentence, which is now just over 4 years.